close my eyes.
Yeah.
lock now. Where would they hide the combination for this vault? Locked. Can't get in here yet. This stuff will come in handy. That's a bad sign. That scarf wrapped around your arm. Where'd you get it?
You're never gonna find her.
What did you do to my friend?
We burned them all, you know, in the old school. It was so easy, we just shoved them in there and locked the door.
You monsters.
It just happened. All the lights went out, damn bus lost control and crashed into the tunnel. Brought the roof down on us. Barely crawled out of there alive, hell, some didn't. People all hanging around trying to get warm after the power went out. All huddled together, scared and freezing. Oh man, I would like to have seen that. But we sure warmed them up.
You're a bastard.
That's about right. We put them all in the old schoolhouse so we could keep an eye on them. And then something happened to the lights. The power. It was like sparks everywhere and then fire. Your scarf lady found us while the school was burning. She tried to help get them out, but it was already too late. Smoke already did them in. She fought like hell to try and get him out. She stuck a knife or a screwdriver, I'm not sure, into one of our guys. Cut me, too. And then ran out into the blizzard.
Where did you see her after that?
You want to know about your lady? Help me first.
Damn it, tell me where she is.
We caught up, but she's a fiery one. Still had the knife. Yeah. Got me real good, you can see. We tried to stop her, but she ended up on the bus. Somehow, she was small enough to crawl through the crushed part. She got away. Whatever good it's gonna do her.
If you so much as hurt
her... Ah, we barely clipped her wings. She wasn't hurt too bad.
Not hurt too bad?
Alright, she was bleeding. A bit. No way out of here now. The roads are all blocked. You'll never find her.
You have no idea how stubborn I am.
I told you what I know. Are you gonna help me or what? Pull this knife out of me. It's stuck in deep, and I can't feel anything below my waist. I need it out.
You go after the old lady in the house, too? As well as letting those people in the school burn to death?
Hey. You think they put me on that bus for my good behavior? That's the bus to Black Rock.
Black Rock?
Yeah, you know. Black Rock Federal Pen. Where they put the worst of the bad people. The bad people, bad people. People too bad for the mainland. It's like an old penal colony or some damn thing. You know there's no easy way for us to get back.
Imagine how lucky you are. All those people in Milton, scared, dying, and you getting to live. You don't deserve help. But here.
Oh, that's better. Now, I'll just sit here for a while. I think I'm warming up.
Here. I think I can use this. Could end up being useful.